much to see you, dear. Besides, why read a letter when I can talk to you instead?
Read it. You'll see. Hindustan comes first.
What's wrong, soldier? Nothing, General.
Good. I was sent from Mumbai to stop the rebels from destroying Malabar. Are you ready to fight?
Survival. A survival so sublime that awestruck onlookers cannot help but stop, wondering how anything so beautiful could have come from such a dark place. Resistance must reach as far as the feathers of a peacock that refuses to quiet its song because it knows that silence has always been the currency of the oppressor, and there's nothing so sweet as a symphony of indignation from a people that have finally woken up. Because this root, this resistance, this movement, this reaching hope rising towards the sun is for India, for Bhagat Singh, for Mangal Pandey, for Ani Besant, for Janaki Rani, for Mahatma Gandhi, for every single life lost in the name of another's independence.
For their sake!
Be the voice, be the song, be...
Thank you.
ਇਹਨਾਂ ਧਰਤੀ ਸਾਡੇ ਧਰਮ ਸੰਸਕਾਰ
ਹੋਵੇ
ਰੀਤੀ ਰਿਵਾਜ ਦੀ ਪ੍ਰਤੀਕ ਹੈ ਇਸ ਲਈ ਹਿੰਦੁਸਤਾਨ ਦੀ ਆਨ ਬਾਨ ਸ਼ਾਨ ਲਈ ਮਰ ਮਿਟਣਾ ਸਾਡਾ
We must live each day, continuing their struggle, continuing JR's fight. Jayhin!
Jayhin!